Words in the News from bbclearningenglish.com. Today's story.
Hi, I'm Finn. Here are today's words and phrases. Haul. Market value. Seizure. Tusks. Transported.
Watch and listen to today's report.
It's an impressive haul. 4 tons of ivory with a market value of $6 million. Customs officials in Thailand say it's the biggest seizure in the country's history. The elephant tusks were tracked from the Democratic Republic of Congo for 2 months. Officials say they were being transported to Laos, from where they believed the ivory would be sold to customers across Asia.
Watch the report again with the complete text.
It's an impressive haul. 4 tons of ivory with a market value of $6 million. Customs officials in Thailand say it's the biggest seizure in the country's history. The elephant tusks were tracked from the Democratic Republic of Congo for 2 months. Officials say they were being transported to Laos, from where they believed the ivory would be sold to customers across Asia. That's it from me. I'll leave you with today's words and phrases once again. Haul. Market value. Seizure. Tusks. Transported.